arrogance of this inferior creatures never gets old. Even back then when I came here with Aiden, their baseless confidence surprised me. Dragon Peak, the highest mountain in Tessara. Amidst ice and snow, Oenhug grants the dragons the power of fire. The altar of Scorch Flame is just ahead. With the flame's power added to my magic, I might have a chance to burn the Tree of Darkness down.
Who's trespassing our holy land? How dare you defile the holy land of fire? You are the king of High-Human Aron. Don't assume that you can come and go as you please. After the Great War, the treaty has been revoked.
We dragons don't answer to you people!
Your way of light doesn't mean anything here.
Stubborn as always. You still act proud, even with a color on your neck. Speaking as if your way of fire saved your kind from darkness. If you old dragons had half the flame of Mokon in your heart, Tessara wouldn't be in this predicament.
You talk as if high humans bear no responsibility for this wretched state. Your brother killed and chained us. Dragons don't believe in Seeker's judgment. Their first chosen race turned out to be greedy pigs. What do they do next? Choose you, who turned out to be an even bigger failure than those halflings. The brother of the High Humans King has become the incarnation of darkness. So much conviction for the followers of light.
Enough! I've not come here to argue with you. There's a friend I have to meet here.
How dare you covet the scorched flame! This flame is the last trace of our lord, Oenhug.
I know that. He was a friend. One who was the most devoted in protecting our realm. But I have no choice. Oenhug's flame is the only chance to purge darkness. Don't obstruct my path. I come in good faith.
I've heard tales of your friendship. Go on then. Do what you must. But don't waste his legacy.
I need your help, my friend. Lend me your power.
Oenhug! Answer my summon!
I have obtained the flame of Oenhug. I also need the knowledge of Dragonfall. To control the fire.
I see. You have the power of the flame now. What more do you seek?
I need to control this power perfectly. Give me your knowledge of the Scorch Flame.
I will pass on the will of the dragons to you. But I have a request.
And what is it?
You have to hunt down someone for me. an Inyan girl. She was once the maiden of the Dragon Temple. After having the honor of serving dragons for years, that ungrateful wench Masora dared to spill the blood of my brethren. Slay her. Take back our lost honor. And the will of the dragons will acknowledge you. You are Tassara's last hope. Don't falter due to your kinship.
No brother of mine is a herald of darkness. I should be careful. From the majestic rulers of the sky, all that remains are chains and bones. She's a mad woman with malicious thoughts. Darkness. I have to end this nightmare. Careful. Ah! My hand is blazing! What is happening? The power of the flame is getting restless. I can feel an intense rage from the will of dragons.
Yeah!
is that thing doing? It's making strange noises.
Fighters.
Poor creature, return to the fire and born anew from the flame. At the end of this bridge, I can descend the mountain. I'm getting to the land of heretics. Aiden shouldn't have shown them mercy.
Huh.
This must be the moment that inspired her to pursue her absurd ambition.